Well, in this video, we are going to talk about the Hero MotoCorp India, which officially presented its newest adventure motorcycle, Hero X-Force 200-2022, that comes with a 4-valve engine and provides more power. But before we talk about the specifications of the latest Hero X-Force 200-4V, let me play our intro. In terms of appearance, this motorbike does look quite unique, with a retro adventure concept, typical of 90s motorcycles that doesn't have a lot of curve on the body. Even the headlamp uses a round frame design, but unfortunately, the turn signals are not LEDs yet. And like any adventure bike in general, the 2022 Hero X-Force 200 also has a long 37mm telescopic front suspension, makes the riding position is very straight, as well as a monoshock at the rear. Even so, the pillion seat is kept low with a tandem seat type that is comfortable for pillion. Not only that, this bike also gets off-road tires with a wheel size measuring 21 inches at the front with a 276mm disc brake and 18 inches at the rear, complete with 220mm disc brake. The impression of adventure is also increasingly highlighted thanks to the use of high exhaust design that is made to stick to the rear body. For the features, X-Force 200-4V is equipped with full digital LCD speedometer panel that can be connected to smartphone to show navigation maps as well as ABS brakes. In addition, this adventure bike also features handguard, rubber suspension cover, as well as engine guard. For the 2022 model, Hero MotoCorp present 3 color choices including Trail Blue, Blitz Blue, and also Red Raid. While the price for the Hero X-Force 200-2022 is very tempting, which is 128,000 Indian rupees or around $1,700. Then for the engine, this adventure bike powered by 199.6cc 4-stroke 4-valve single-cylinder OHC engine with oil cooled. This engine can provide maximum power 19.1 PS and 8,500 rpm and a maximum torque 17.35 N at 6,500 rpm. In terms of dimension, this motorbike has a seat height of up to 825mm, ground clearance of 220mm, curb weight only 158kg, and get 13 liters fuel tank capacity. That's it.